Let's go home, Sal. I hate standing about back alleys.
There's no need for us to be standing about back alleys. Not if you don't want.
Let's not kid one another, Sal. We both want the same thing. But you know, my dear, it's 45 bob a week. What a wage to build the future on. And look at Marlowe's. We none of us know when we're going to finish. See, what can I offer you?
You do love me, don't you, Larry?
Why do you ask that, Sal, you know?
Well, then, let's get married. I can still go on working so as we can have more money. Oh, Larry, I'd do out for you.
I know you would, Sal. But it's this place. We can't ever get away from it. We'd go on and on, but it'd get us in the end. It gets everybody in the end.
But you can't have everything.
We not only can't, but we don't. It's wanting decent things and knowing they'll never be yours.
Dreaming about things you can't have don't get you anywhere. Does it, Larry? Besides, it isn't where you live. It's who you live with.
Well, then, Sal, we'll have to start saving up. That's if you can wait.